10 years ago, Micasa wrote its first song, and it was a song called These Streets. And it was a song that was written with so much purpose, but also written with so much innocence. We had no idea what it would become. So I wanted to take that song and turn it into a recipe. Now, streets, street food. I had so many ideas going through my head, but this is what I chose. But first, before we go there, let me take you back 10 years. This is the music video. All right, so that was a long time ago. A lot has changed, but I wanted to do a street food that is maybe one that is not so common to you guys. It's something that I got to eat just up the road from my house. I thought of, yes, maybe doing a whole bunch of South African street foods, kota and those type of things, which we've done before. If you haven't seen it, then go and check it out on the channel. I thought of doing some Portuguese street food, but I chose one of my favorite things to snack on, mid-afternoon snack. It's an Indian street food. It's called Aloo Chaat. Now, one of the things that I've never mentioned before is that my wife does a lot of the recipe development for me, and she called this recipe, let's have a chaat. So shout out to Coco for calling this recipe, let's have a chaat. So into a pan with some olive oil, we go in with some parboiled potatoes, and we just wanna fry these up to get them nice and golden. I'm trying to get some color on these. Add a little bit of salt. All right, wicked, guys. You don't want to shake these around because you don't want them to break up too much, but that's good. That's what we're going for right there. Beautiful golden brown. So into a bowl, we get them. And just be gentle. There we go. All right. And this is simple now, because now we start to build this street food. I got this inspiration from a store down the road, and they do this every Friday, and every Friday, without fail, if I'm not aware, I'm there getting my little scuffed tin. And I asked them about what actually goes into this. So this is my little take on it. So in we go with some raw onion, just to add a little bit of crunch, some fiery chili, a little bit of chili powder, just for a little bit of extra heat, some masala, and then some cumin. It's smelling so good. And now we're gonna add in some chutney and some sweet tamarind. So in we go with a little bit of sweet tamarind. All these ingredients I got from this Indian friend of mine who's got a little grocery store in Greenside. They are the plug. And we're going with some sweet green chutney. And I'm gonna give this a coat, just to coat everything evenly. All right, let's mix this together. Be nice and gentle. Don't wanna break up that potato too much. Hello, food. That looks great. Everything looks evenly coated. I don't wanna break up that potatoes too much. I don't know if you guys have had this experience of like cooking and halfway through it, you really want to eat it. That's what I'm experiencing right now. I can't wait to eat this. Let's plate up in little bamboo bowls, because this is street food. So inspired by the street food, we're going to dish up. Now we're going with a little bit of yogurt, probably my favorite element of the dish. Feels like it just tones the whole thing down and just adds a beautiful freshness to it as well. Fresh coriander. A little bit of pomegranate, little pops of juiciness and sweetness. And then some sev, which is chickpea flour. I found this quite interesting. Chickpea batter that then gets dropped through a sieve into oil, and you get this. And this is just gonna add a little bit of crunch to the dish, and also just a little pop of color as well. All right. That is my interpretation of these streets. It's Aloo Chaat, which is a delicious Indian, North Indian street food that I happen to come across in the streets of my hood, and which I'm very thankful for. And I can't wait to taste this. So I'm done talking now. I love you all to bits. Thank you for subscribing to Something's Cooking TV. And thank you for supporting Micasa over 10 years. I hope you guys are excited. Brand new album out this month. So guys, let me explain one thing to you. We shoot a lot of videos here at Something's Cooking TV, and apparently I always finish the videos by saying, only one thing left to do, let's eat. So I'm not gonna say that now, I'm just gonna taste the food because I can't wait. I've been looking forward to having this. Let's chow the chat. I am very excited right now. Okay, another coriander. Ah. Mm. Very good. Very, very good. I just love everything about this. I love the spice combination. I love what the yogurt does to the dish. I love what the coriander brings, just that little bit of freshness to it. And I love that it's a cool, easy snack to make and something different. So if ever you want to make something with potatoes for an afternoon snack, this is the one. Chaat. What did Coca call it again? Let's have a chaat.